Regarding some of the tiny details that you need to paint on your shoes, finding the perfect brush to do so always seems to be a challenge.
If you still haven't found your companion yet, try this toothpick technique. With this, you'll always have one consistent rounded tip that won't fray on you. It's ideal for things like the Nike Air stitching on the back tab.